113-pound semi in gold and black is Aaron Assad from Brecksville Broadview Heights. In gray is Joey McKenna of Blair Academy. Assad a junior, McKenna a sophomore. McKenna fifth here a year ago. McKenna, your 3 seed. Assad, the 7 seed, took out J.R. Wirt in quarters by a final score of 2-1. Blair currently has a 7-point lead in the team score. Obviously, putting McKenna in the finals would widen that gap. Assad, tough to score on, keeps really good position. Ranked first in Ohio at 130, second in big schools at 113. McKenna tries to duck and go by, nothing doing. McKenna, your national prep champ a year ago as a freshman down at 103. He's a Fargo All-American this summer. Is absolutely disgusting. The top tries to throw, nothing doing. And a shot from under. Comes up through and scores. So McKenna up 2-0. 35 seconds left. Huge excitement over on the other mat. Zeke Moisey, Nathan Tomasello is our other final. McKenna gonna ride, not quite right out the first period, 3 seconds to go. McKenna comfortably ahead of Aaron Assad, 2-0 at the end of one, assuming he burned these 3 seconds off. Will go under. Try to extend this lead to 3-0. Switching out McKenna, 3-0. Flailing shot attempt by Assad, now short offense, McKenna. So 3-2 now on the shrug by Assad. Right into a spiral claw. McKenna works up to a base, 104 left. You need to watch this on the camera, not live action. McKenna switch, goes out, no escape. Advantage here, 45 seconds, second period, 3-2 is McKenna's lead, but Assad will have choice. No risk there as Assad didn't come close to getting out from underneath McKenna after the takedown in the first. Oh, he's returning the favor right now. has one. So 4-2 is McKenna's lead, 25 seconds left. Final score here being finals tonight at Ironman, the first finals for the Bucks.